a big piece of cheesecake there.
It is. I didn't cut them straight. Oops, it's falling apart on you.
So what you're really saying is that you don't know how to cut the cheese.
I said that. I said that when I handed you the knife initially. And said, you're in charge of cutting.
Okay, I need you to go get that.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Steve will get it.
I was going to set the camera down. Remember that chicken kettle we used to have? I miss that.
What?
The chicken kettle we had when we lived in Zionsville.
Oh, yeah, that was a fun one.
That was amazing. Yeah, and then we realized that it wasn't the pot that made the whistling sound, it was the plug. And then we played with it so much that it wouldn't whistle anymore, and then we were all sad.
Oh, here. Oh, careful. Don't hold it like that. It's going to spill.
But we held on to the kettle for a long time after that. I remember that.
Do you have tea, Julie?
Just John. No, I don't.
She's decided to be antisocial this evening.
I wanted to drink that glass. All right,
so that's about half of them. That way, if people want cut up, they're cut up. And if you want...